Hello friends, in this video we will learn how to give the basic text effects to the text you are writing. For example, bold effect, italic effect, underline effect, strike through are the small basic types of effects which is generally required by the user to make its text attractive as well as important, to show something important. So to use that, generally you have to use the PC, you have to type the message there and provide such effects. But now in your device also you can provide such type of effects. It is very simple and very easy. Now I am typing the effects, now I am typing the text, and after that I will provide the effects. So the text I have entered here, now I will provide different types of effects to this. So for that, first of all, what you have to do, generally this type of effects is available in all the handsets, but you can easily find this effects in the WhatsApp. You can give such effects mostly in the WhatsApp. So how to do that? First, select the sentence, select the word you want to give the effect. Here you will find four options, copy, paste and three dots, that is menu option. Now click on the menu option and you can share the selected word and select anything what written. You can see here provide bold effect, so my text is in bold color. Now if I want to give another effect, so select that much, go there, italic effect. So here is the italic effect. In the same way I can provide the bold effect also, go there and select bold. So here in this way you can also change the key, that is generally so everyone knows that, so to change the case of the word. So here you can give the such type of effect, that is monospace and all type of effects you can provide it. Here, select it and give the required effect you want. Suppose this one is there, I will give it strike through effect. So it will look like this. If you want to cancel it, so you can also cancel it by rewriting those words. But unless you stop that effect from the menu, it will be always typed in that particular word only. So for that, what you want to do is delete this and rewrite it, and now it is perfect. So this such type of effects you can also provide easily in your handset and mostly in the WhatsApp. So if you like this video, so please share and subscribe to it, and thanks for watching.